But they kind of get to where they'll just see your hand and they'll keep their nose there.
Yeah.
So the inside leg is important because if I don't have any leg on, I'm going to take my legs off. I'm going to spread my hands. I'm going to pull her head to the right. I'm stuck in this little tiny circle forever. Mm-hmm. And this is okay, but I'm like, that's not a 20-meter circle. So now, all I'm going to do is add the right leg. All I've done was add right leg. And now look at how big the circle is. Now I'm going to take it off again. Now I'm going to add the leg. Okay. This is going to take... And then, hey, look at the arm. I'm going to do this. So now, when you get better at the spread in the hands, even the leg yields are easier. So I can keep her straight. And then if I need just a little touch of my stick, she's like, no. Good. And then I did it with really long reins so you guys could see, but I can even shorten my reins and now this will be easier. But you want your dressage whip to go over your thigh. There we go. So now I'll touch with the left leg, touch with the stick, keep her head and neck straight.
Nice.
Stretch. She's awesome.
She's getting into it.
She is. She's like, oh, this does feel good. I just love how sensitive she is. I have a couple of cute.
She's like a demo.
She.